Ellen Ochoa. Born May 10, 1958, Los Angeles, California. Ellen Ochoa, a former astronaut and current director of the Johnson Space Center. Ochoa became the first Hispanic woman in the world to go to space when she served on a 9-day mission aboard the shuttle Discovery in 1993.